Hi, gang!
Hi.
Hi. Hi, bike gang. So, we listened to your requests in the comments.
Shut up! No one requested
so, it. So, thrifting challenge today with my baby Lisa. We're going to be basically going to one thrift store. We each get $20.
Is 20 enough? Yeah, it is.
$20. To pick out and basically style a fit for the other person. I will style an outfit that Lisa will wear. Lisa will style an outfit that I will wear. We will have a guest judge the looks, and we will decide the victor.
You completely made all that up on one.
So,
okay. We'll find out who the guest judge is.
We'll find out. It's probably gonna be Nikki, but maybe not.
I'm gonna put your mom. I'm scared of him. If we choose your mom, she'll destroy us both.
So we'll see you in the store.
Okay. Can we take a picture real quick?
Yeah. I'll be your baby doll and your bodyguard if you tell me to. Alright, bike gang. You're officially on the bike cam.
Oh, I forgot we
have
to do that.
Just got here to...
Thumbnail.
Park Ave Thrift. I'm gonna do a thumbnail.
Hey guys. I'm in the aisle and I'm kind of scared. This is a lot of pressure. I've never been to this thrift store either, so I don't know what's going on. I think I'm gonna start with the tops, okay?
All right, y'all. We're about to kill it. We just gotta start looking. Gotta find something crazy good. I don't even know where to start. So much girls' clothes. I'll hit back y'all in a second. I'll be your baby dad, your bodyguard.
Non-spawns.
Bruh.
Non-spawns.
Bruh.
Not spawns.
Ooh.
Wait, I can't leave
it. Alright. So, this is gonna be our first impressions of...
Wait, I think you should be fine.
Because you're smaller?
Yeah. Okay. I'm kind of really nervous because I feel like Michael will like nothing that I got. And I feel like my... So, for my summer, I don't know. I feel like I might as well just, if I do throw the competition, might as well just get some spunky things. So, the short sleeve I got was just this large, you're large, right?
Uh-huh.
Was just this large short sleeve button up. Then I got this. I was actually a fan of this. I don't know if you will be, but I was kind of excited about it. This is more like a...
That is cool.
Like
that
a really winter cool. Piece. It's just like a grandpa sweater, but it's white, which I thought was kind of different. And it's extra large, so I thought it would fit.
That is very cool. I would definitely wear that. I would definitely keep that.
If all else fails, I just got a plain brown shirt.
That one's going to be tough to sell.
I know.
But a good backup.
Okay, I gotcha. But it's just a backup because you could like fold the sleeves and then easily make it look good with some cuff pants and like some Air Forces. This is where it gets
Maybe
rocky.
You're right.
This is where it gets rocky and it's I have absolutely no idea what pants Michael wears. So we might not even have pants for Michael. But I'm just gonna say all the pants are probably big. These are 32,
okay,
which is probably the smallest like waist size I could find was 32, but the length is 34. I'm pretty sure, yeah. So
well, that's pretty good.
They're just like regular brown khakis. They're kind of ugly, but who knows? They match with my color schemes, so just I don't think these are. Yeah, Dickies. They look kind of big. But it didn't say the size, but I don't know. We'll see. And that was me.
Great job, Lisa. My turn. So, I'm gonna start it out with a cool pair of white pants. Wow! They're gonna be too long, so I'm gonna definitely be doing something crazy with him. We'll have to see. Maybe a little distressing. Who knows? But pink and blue short. It's gonna be short. Pink and blue rugby shirt.
I like that.
Just found this in the kids section. Did a lot of my shopping in the kids section. And then for my second fit, so that's two items. My second fit, I went really simple. I don't know if this is gonna fit her at all, but I got this little dress.
I actually like that.
And then I got a little blue scarf too. I don't know what she would do with it, but I figured some sort of scarf combination with this. I was going for more of a, not country, but definitely not urban. You know, definitely more suburban.
Suburban job.
Girl on the farm.
If the pants work, I think he did an excellent job.
It's gonna be interesting.
At zoning into me.
I really just thought, when I saw this, I thought about her.
So I actually am pleasantly surprised. I don't know if it's like a great outfit, but it's not as bad as I was expecting.
You can get my shot with just myself and the music in the back.
Okay, I'm coming. Wait, should we make it artsy and film it like outside?
No, I'll shoot right here. Yeah,
in the foyer. And so I'm pleasantly surprised. This is kind of like the summer look. The jorts were just for fun, honestly, because Michael likes jorts.
Should I go put the sunglasses on?
But no. And so this is like the summer look. It's kind of like a, if I had to describe it, it would be.
Hey, let me hit my wall.
Can't shut up.
Just start filming.
Okay, I stop. Don't yell at me. Don't do that. No, that's cheating. That's cheating because it makes it look stupid. Just leave the clothes how they are.
Sometimes you gotta close the door to open a window.
I saw a photo, you look joyous. My eyes are green, I eat my veggies. I need to get her out the picture.
Yeah.
It's so hot. Please don't put this in the actual video.
This is going in the video.
I'm with the fam, passenger in your car. You with me, mixing it don't pop. She's gonna be dead, I just gotta make it work. We can finally.